Check it out. Scissortail Flycatchers. This is probably the same family that we watched in the nest. First time I've seen them out at the pond. Only see two. They make the funniest, most god-awful noises. Mom and Dad are both feeding them. See, their tails are a little longer than the last time. Last time they were only about an inch long. They still don't have the really long tails that Mom and Dad have. And very little collar. See if one of the parents comes in, they're going to take off to go eat. And they're going to be hard to catch up with. So let's get a really close look. You can see they look a little different than that kingbird albino, who I haven't seen today. Eventually they'll get more color and the different tails, you'll be able to tell what sex they are. So, two out of the four. Here goes one. Just up to there. Hear them? It's making a racket, must be that one. Because they make funny noises. I probably recognize that noise anywhere. I can't actually remember if I've ever heard a king. Killdeer. I don't think I've ever heard a scissortail make a noise. So, there's our chicks on the wing. At least two of them are still around. That means more scissortails next year.